you see a bad guy, you come in and investigate, track how they got in and what they're doing.
A CTN is very specific to computer networking. We're very focused on preventing other actors from getting into our systems, and on the flip side, getting intelligence through various means for our government.
This is the new frontier. Like, this is the new warfare. We have offensive cyber operations.
We're typically known as a quote-unquote hackers with the Navy.
And then there's defensive cyber operations, protecting the networks, protecting the infrastructure.
We actually have an incident response kit. We take it on a site, take traffic from a network, and we do analysis based off an incident. I try to make little tweaks to make it even better than what it is.
Cyber changes daily, and you have to know how to change with it. You have to have that training, and you have to have the adaptability.
NSA, coming straight out of college, is really, really hard to get into. And I'm doing the same job and getting to do it for the Navy.